The new year kicked off with a bang, one filled with fireworks, and not just the legal kind.
Now, overall, it was fairly quiet for emergency responders, with fewer calls than last year, but there's still a problem that just won't go away: illegal fireworks. Manolo Morales joins us with a solution, as it remains elusive as ever. Manolo?
Well, Justin and Kathy, some people we spoke with said the aerials this year were just as bad as last year. Fire officials point out that the law banning most fireworks has been effective, but stopping illegal fireworks like aerials, that's another challenge. They're seen and heard for miles around, loud booms that went on for hours throughout the island.
Yeah, it lasted a while, like maybe a little after one.
If they're going up, it's a problem. If they're illegal, it's a problem.
A persistent one that hasn't really diminished since the law was passed banning most fireworks 3 years ago.
Injuries have been down, but there's still a trend of some injuries caused by what is also a trend nationally by using illegal fireworks. And that's something that shouldn't happen. The illegal firework injuries are really the area that we really have to focus on.
There were two fireworks-related injuries on New Year's Eve. A 5-year-old boy hurt his hand playing with firecrackers. It is illegal for anyone under 18 to play with firecrackers.
In the new ordinance, that was one of the significant changes, that under 18 is not allowed even with supervision.
Also, a 25-year-old man was taken to the hospital after handling illegal fireworks.
An aerial fireworks exploded in his hand. It could have been a lot worse. The 5-year-old could have been a lot worse.
Emergency officials say there's good reason aerials and other improvised fireworks are illegal because they can cause so much damage.
The impact of them is much more severe. When people are injured from illegal firework, which is usually an aerial or an improvised explosive, it's usually significant. It alters their life.
Now we'll check with Honolulu police tomorrow to see how many people were cited for illegal fireworks. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.